So, why do I publish open access? Well, that's easy. I'm paid by the hospital to do research, and my research is paid with public money, such as the Dutch Cancer Society. So my results should be available to the public without restrictions. Also, researchers in countries that have less access to paid journals will be able to read my papers, and I think that's a good thing. Other way around, if a paper is readily available to me, I will be much more likely to read it and use it in my publication. So that's why.